that she was blowing there for a minute. Can you reproduce that? I mean, that's the kind of thing where it's... She's not glowing. That was weird.
Yeah?
That's right. I'm going back to the beginning. The Cini said go back to the beginning, and that's right. Never mind. We're not going to... No, what we're doing here is I am going to try to work my way across to that robotics... reclamation plan. As I recall, oh, first of all, do we need to get that one perk for robotic-y stuff? No, not. Let's see. Where is something with robots? Not enough intelligence. Not enough intelligence, y'all. Well, what do I need here? Man, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. All right, we'll just give ourselves that. Confirm it. Now, next time I level, I can get the robotics perk. Which, by the time I get to where I'm going... We have no gun. We need a gun. Inventory. Yeah, we get 2,000 rounds of 38. Let's use that. We want to go further north than just Sanctuary. Yep. This really doesn't look that much different than this Pennsylvania in winter, you know, early spring. Looking for... Again, there's supposed to be somewhere up this way, that robotics reclamation plant, which you're supposed to be able to activate a robot there and send it someplace else, so you'll kill some of the stuff that you need to get killed. You cannot go that way. I'm up here at the edge of the map. Are we at the edge of the map? Yes. So we'll have to start coming back down a little bit. Because there won't be anything that far up here, but... There's some homestead stuff going on up here. I don't even remember exactly. I remember being, you know, at work on lunch, looking up stuff to do. This is just random stuff. Okay. That's just weird. I don't know, is that it, or is that the place I'm supposed to be... See, that's the other end of, Sanctuary. Sanctuary! Sanctuary! Okay, let's... Okay. What we're gonna do is we're gonna switch weapons to the two-shot fiery. And now we can't see what's on the board. There's definitely something up there. I don't want to waste lasers this far north in the map. What is... Here we go. Yes. Robotics disposal ground.
Let me know if there's anything I can do to lighten the load. Huh. Now, why hasn't anyone scavenged you?
Good point. Fusion core. Military grade circuit board. We gotta get him active.
Yeah, let's hit save in case something gets screwed up here and I unleash him on us. U.S. Rebellion. Delivery log. Prototype sentry bug. Unknown issues. 15 Protectrons, missing all limbs, decommissioned sentry box, robo-brains, IQ well below 80, okay. 12 iBots, vision sensors missing. Protectrons, 27 to 10, won't stop talking. Oh, that's just cruel, it is getting rid of them. Employee notes. Dylan Mike to see. Weird, more of those Protectrons with no arms or legs. How do you even miss that in production? They have robots building these robots or something? It's a scary thought. Yeah, it's actually not how that kind of goes. Robots making robots says, yikes, we just got these iBots in the other day that were actually missing their eyes. Isn't that ironic? Ha. Huh? Oh, this is a conversation. All right. Okay, what did Dylan think? A couple months later. Why would you... Yeah, I wonder what the story is here. Why would you get defunct... Some weird guy dressed in all black just dropped off a sentry bot of some kind. They wouldn't see who they were. The thing looks like it's fully functional. They even had it drive itself onto the yard and shut down. I looked in the trunk they threw next to it, and it had a holotape in there. I'm thinking about seeing what's on it, but those guys in black have me pretty freaked out. I was joking about taking one of the sentries home. Don't look at that holotape. Those guys dumped it here. They had a good reason, and you probably don't want to get mixed up in it. We got an easy job here. Come in a couple times a week, walk the perimeter, go home. Don't let your curiosity screw that up. Let's play the tape. USA Remote Sentry Prototype Mark IV. Commissioned by Redacted, built by Redacted, this prototype sentry must only be operated by the official personnel of somebody or the associated client. Let's go information. Activate sentry bot. Okay, this continue with the boot up sequence. What's the worst that can happen? Now let's see. Is it hostile? Okay, what if I go to data here? Or is it an inventory miss? Maybe that's where we can control them. Deactivate and initiate self-destruct information. Oh, here we go. Yeah, I think it's USAF Olivia. That's where I wanted to send him. We could probably send him to all of them.
Detected.
Oh, mole rats. And they pop up here. Did that trigger that event, or did they just do that? I don't even know. Silly mole rat. Okay, somewhere around here. I don't know. He was at Olivia that there was the mini nuke. I thought there was a mini nuke. A fat man and a mini nuke someplace. Ah, military grade circuit board. Yeah, that's good. Good, good, good. Maybe I'll get some first aid. A lot of video lag issues. Hot Rodder, hey! That's the thing for your first issue of Hot Rodder.
Yes.
And we'll definitely take that. And a cigar box. It's a weapons workbench, but we don't really. Well, Cap. Impact. Another military-grade circuit board. Those are useful in crafting things. Okay, he's coming back. He's smoking a little bit. That means he's done his job. And he's parking? Or he's going back on patrol? Let's watch him go what he's doing from here. He's definitely seen some combat. Should we follow? Let's see, can we do load up that Oh, that's been defended. Need defense protocol. Well, we'll have to. I want to leave it up here, and I got to figure out where the best place to send him is. He's obviously smoking a good bit. I know you get a couple fusion cores out of there. What's going on here? Radstag. The legendary rat sag. Alright, so that's a little bit of penetrating hardened piercing automatic pipe rifle. Isn't that what I'm using? What is here? Whoa! A T-45! Hey, listen, I know it's a partial T-45, not a great set of armor. More of a waste of time, waste of space, blah blah blah, but
I intend to grab as many of these as I can.
Bad idea.
What's in here? Anything?
Watch out.
And nothing really you can interface with.
Just a wrecked.
Wreck vertebrate. It's a rad stag. We can handle this. Rad away an adjustable wrench.
What's that for?
What's that for? Adjustable wrench? Or are you daft? Bullets? Lots of bullets? Fusion cells, yeah. Hunting. I have to get angry about we're just getting food and a pencil. Why would it have a pencil? Let's lean a scope on this. If that's the Revere. Let's call up the map. Is the Revere ready? That's Station Olivia. And that's where we should have sent him. The Raiders up here have some kind of locket or something that somebody needs downed away. You know, let's get the quest before we do anything with it. Let's get this on our map here. This is where that Futmon is. That's part of my take the castle quest. I want to get as many. What the hell is that? Oh, there's some glowing glowy stuff. Probably we have to go inside to get the guns, and I'm not gonna do that until I get the other little mission. It'll end up me getting another settlement. Canned dog food. I'm taking your canned dog food. That's right. Bow wow wow, yippee yo yippee.
I thought the lifts in Diamond City were fancy.
I would assume that the sentry robot took out some stuff.
You're mine now, rookie!
I am? No kidding. Alright, we may as well just kill everybody here and...
Guess they're not interested in sharing, huh?
Some dirty water, a little... Yeah, good work. You know what? We've cleared the outside. Let's get the mission and get the locket. So I don't want to screw this up and then not be able to get the locket. Or have to kill them twice. Teleport back to Sanctuary. Okay, we're gonna head straight out. Oh, look, that just makes it. We're gonna head straight south here and look for the Abernathy Farm. It should be south of the Red Rocket. I think. I'm transferring a bunch of files, so this is probably going to be a little slow at times, but this could very well be it. I believe this is it.
Yep, here we are, Abernathy Farm. Anyone we can talk to? Hello? Where are the Abernathys? That's the Abernathy Farm. They're supposed to be people here. What's on this side? Oh, there's supposed to be a guy here you run into and you can get a mission from him. There we go.
Here for work? We could use some help picking melons if you've got some spare time. I'll give you caps for any you can bring me.
You look like you have a pretty successful farm here.
We'd like to think so. Having Clarabelle helps. Free fertilizer, as Daddy would say. Whatever saves caps.
Clarabelle? Who's that?
Claire is our Brahmin. I'd like to consider her just as much a part of the family as Maisie. She's our cat, in case you were going to ask about her too.
Sure. I got time to help out.
Great. Doesn't have to be now, but whenever you get the time.
Okay, so, melons. That means, let's see, who else is here? Let's put the gun away, they seem friendly. Where's the guy? There's the cow. Wee! Ow.
That's close enough, stranger. We're a peaceful farm. We don't want any trouble.
It's okay. I'm friendly. Not looking to cause any trouble.
If you say so, but be warned, we're armed here, so don't try anything. Let me tell you, farming ain't easy. Out in the field all day, every day, and every minute of it, spent watching your back.
Farming's hard work.
Won't argue with that. Blake Abernathy, you new to the Commonwealth?
Yes. And no. It's a long story.
Either way, good to see a new face. How about you? Ever think about working the land?
I'm sure I'll give it a try someday.
Well, good luck to you then. Maybe I'll see you at the Diamond City Market someday and we'll do a swap. Word of advice though, if you do start up a farm, be ready to deal with the raiders. Why do all the hard work when you can just take what you want at gunpoint?
What about the Minutemen? If you join up, we can all help each other against the raiders.
You don't say. I thought the Minutemen were all gone. Last time those raiders hit us, my daughter Mary tried to stand up to them. Now she's buried out back of the house. Only 21 years old, and they shot her down without a thought. So you can understand why I'm glad to hear the Minutemen are back. Although, a bit too late for my Mary.
There's nothing worse than losing a child. Believe me, I know.
I couldn't imagine what it'd be like to lose someone that close to me.
I'm sorry to hear you say so. I don't have much to offer, but those raiders that killed Mary, they took her locket too. It's been in Connie's family for generations. If you could get it back, it'd mean a lot to us.
Do you know where they're coming from?
Yeah, pretty sure I do. One of them mentioned Olivia while they were here. My guess is they're holed up in that old USAF station.
Alright, so now we can fast travel back there and take care of some business. What's this? freaking bullet flies.
Ours now.
Okay. Time to put some bullets into some people. What's she shooting at now? Probably more bullet flies. Open this up. Everybody should already be dead. No! There's a raider. I need that reset a little bit. Well, that was spectacular. That was a... Why would there be a mole rat covered in explosives? Good work. They might, yeah, must completely reset all the people we already killed. You're doing good, sweetheart. That's great. Let's get in here before anything else interesting happens. Loading. All right. Here we go. Nice and creepy. Go up here. Let's see, can we do something here? Can you turn on there, really? I'm gonna hack this. Okay, it's advanced, it doesn't really, and you know, that whole thing where it's like likeness, pull, wooden, around, sheets, church, alright. Shout out to Jonathan Mayberry, the password was church, okay. Check in lock. Literally just a log. Daily briefing. That's just how we'll be upgrading equipment in the coming months, but this does not mean maintenance duties cease. Continuing normal work or schedule. Lower storage room requires fumigation for pests. Cockroaches. That means it'll be full of rad roaches. And signal intercept traffic. In the intel rooms. Yeah, court martial me. Yes, this is what I came here for. This is good. A mini nuke. And a U.S. covert operations manual. Tiptoe through the tulips.
Hell yeah.
Permanently more difficult to detect while sneaking, yes. Ah, poor guy. Nuka-Cola. Take some Nuka-Colas and some fans. I love the fans.
Guess they're not interested in sharing, huh?
Somewhere here we do have to kill a bunch of people. Can't remember, forget that, you know. Looting is still like the main thing in this game. A dish rag may not seem important, but once upon a time I would have left it. Guns ahoy. Dead attack dog. Is that a window? Yeah, that's. Let's see, let's go through this way first. This is a lot to clear. Anyone using the potty? The potty? Any using the femur? It's a little gross, but you never know when it could be useful. This must have been from when we were through here once before.
What the hell was that?
What was that? It was this. Did you hear that? That was me. See, you've been crossing the Minutemen. Friends of the Minutemen. People I'm trying to buy off.
Nice.
Take off. Piper liked that. And I liked it, Piper liked that. Anything good? Anything good? Bottle caps. No buttons to hit. Adjustable wrench. These are raiders I killed once upon a time. Overdue book. Well, you can actually get stuff for the overdue books. There is a method. Oh, sorry. You snuck ahead on me, and I thought you were a raider scum. You really surprised me there, Vibes.
This doesn't get a whole heck of a lot of foot traffic.
Lock it, load it. Take all their stuff, take all their stuff. The locket. Take that. Take everything else. Pop yes. The door. Well, that was convenient. Level up. Gas canister? That's got oil. That was kind of funky looking. Give me that stuff.
Better days, haven't it?
We've seen better days, baby. That's America, I mean.
I guess this place doesn't get a whole heck of a lot of foot traffic.
No, it really doesn't. A little radioactivity, never heard anybody, right? Alright, we got a crate to unlock.
That's it.
Take it all.
A feather duster, and say what?
This
years,
whole...
And this place would be right of rainbow.
Is there anything here? Nope. Stuff in these. Is there a way of bringing it back up? That would be fascinating.
I thought the lifts in Diamond City were fancy.
Cigar box. Cigarettes. Well, I smoked a lot here, I guess. Schmokas. Alright, let's just get out of here. Get the heck out of here. We have looted the heck out of it. It's cleared, I'm pretty sure. What's down this aisle? That's where we came in. Radix and pre-war money.
Is there anything in here? A blowtorch. They're good because they have a bunch of neat stuff. Text tube rack. That's got wood. A metal bucket. The Commonwealth, yeah.
Someone's not interested in visitors.
And one more little thing here, and we'll call this a video.
New here? Well, if you've got
I've got that locket back for you.
You serious? That's great news. Connie's gonna be speechless. Whatever the Minutemen need, you can count on us. We got a decent workshop, and Connie's sure to go leaner on her prices after what you've done.
Hey.
Blake told me what you did for us, for Mary. I know it's not much, but any trading you want to do, I'll go easy on the price. Let me know if there's anything you want to take a look at.
That'd be great.
Let's see, Connie, she's got weapons, she got some apparel, some aid. Yeah, junk, man. Junk's good. See, I don't think I have any water to sell them, you know? 3 purified waters. Shipment of concrete. And a shipment of wood. Cloth? I don't really use the leather just yet, but let's accept that. Help them out a little bit here.
You should take up farming someday. You've got the grit for it. I can see it in your eyes.
Yeah, maybe someday. There's a cat! It doesn't look particularly healthy, but that's how cats often are. And then we'll have to build this place up. Knuckles. Pipe pistol. The one I just got. That's something funky. I understood me to put that one, but we'll. Okay, let's go back to Sanctuary. All we're going to do is go back to Sanctuary, set up a supply line, build this place up. That's how you do that. That's how you get the locket back. Just involves shooting some people. It's real easy if you're level, I don't know, what the heck am I, 37 now? Where is the robotics expert one? There you go. I think we should build these up. Especially with the new robot thing coming up. At least I could do some robotics kind of thingies. On that note, this is the Black Knight, everybody. Have a great night. Just trying to build stuff up, and now I gotta go back and defend and make a plane. Let's see how these weapons work. Okay, Pipes. Where's the problem? This is the weaker side. Do you see anything coming? Now let's see, we can still use this.
the heck did they come from?
Guess my good karma's paying off.
Well, they took some damage here, didn't they? Well, guess my good karma's paying off. What was it? Super mutant. A pair of super mutants show up. And the weak side was able to take him out. Grab some hub flowers. Okay, well that wasn't too bad. Just show up and collect. Guess my good karma's paying off. Wait, what's up here? Another super mutant. Walked right up. Yeah, Mark V. That's not a good plan. That's just gonna have to be how that is.
Look a little roughed up. Should talk to Doc Crocker over at the Mega Surgery Center.
Okay, this is funny. We need to either move these or I'm trapped. Or put a different start point. Obviously, it's time to store the restaurant. Move it. First of all, defense. I can do two heavy, only two. I need, well, short of oil. It's always oil. I have to wait for that shipment to show up. Still gonna put a couple heavy guns out front here. Go find the workshop.